Hello, welcome back to our videos. Seniors often worry about loss of memory and dementia as they age. One preventive way to control this is to indulge in brain gym activities. Now let's understand what is brain gym activity. Brain gym activity is a stimulating activity or stimulating exercise for the brain. It could be in the form of language related stimulation or mathematical related stimulation or logical related stimulation and so on. It could be simple games like Sudoku, it could be solving puzzles, it could be playing games like chess, it could be playing some stimulating other exercises and linguistic activities also. So brain gym helps you to build something called as cognitive reserve. Like in our vehicles, we have reserve fuel left, which is useful for, you know, running the vehicle for a distance when the fuel is getting over. Similarly, as we age, we can develop something called as cognitive reserve. That means we can stimulate our brain to build reserve pockets in case of aging progress and also in case of medical illnesses. This cognitive reserve works as main brain activity. So this can be stimulated by practicing brain gym exercises. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, please press the thumb button and share this link with your friends and families. And please comment and ask questions. We would be happy to reply to your queries.